I travel around a lot doing comedy. I stay in the shittiest hotels possible to save money. I stayed at the Comfort Inn. $43 on Priceline. I check in this asshole behind the front desk. He's like, well, Eric, we need to authorize your credit card an extra $35 a day for incidentals. I'm like, I don't know what that means. He's like, oh, that's in case you damage the room. We charge you $35. I'm like, let me get this straight. It's only $35 to trash this room. I'll throw the fucking TV out the window. Are you serious? I will burn this shithole to the ground. I'm wiping my ass on the drapes. Put it on my tab, motherfucker! Keep the change, bitch! They have a safe in the room. The room is $43. I am broke. Stop bullshitting ourselves. $43, what are people putting in this safe? Chicken McNuggets? I have nothing. I forgot the combination. I can't get my McMuffin. Open the fucking safe. My McMuffin's getting cold. I'm fucking starving. If you have something valuable enough to go in that safe, sell it and go to the Marriott. The Comfort Inn. It's known as a choice hotel. Because if you're staying there, you have no other fucking choice. I check in, the guy behind the desk, he's like, do you want to join Choice Hotels Rewards? I'm like, what is this shit? He's like, oh, if you stay at the Comfort Inn 15 times in a year, you get a free night stay. Who is staying at the Comfort Inn 15 times in a year? You're either cheating on your wife or making meth in the bathtub. Either way, you don't deserve a reward. They always have those gift shops in the lobbies. Everything's overpriced. I got a Dr. Pepper. It was $8. I didn't even drink it. I went up to the room and put it in the safe. You're staying at a nice hotel. They have that TV channel that's like about the hotel. Who is watching this? They're showing me pictures of the room. I'm in the room. How high do you have to be to watch this? Like, man, that's a nice room. I'm definitely staying there next time. This room sucks. It reeks like weed in here.